Hi, it's my time to shine. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to donate to the Trauma Center and also donate $1 to the Trauma Center. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I don't know what I was just saying. Looking at this commercial. We're going to see what's the energy here. We have the Eight of Pentacles. Somebody's focusing on work or building something up. They just focus all the way. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. That was a little shuffle. Universe, spirit guides here. Yeah, you could be trying to stay balanced in a situation in the past, or you could have been juggling two people or juggling different situations. With the Page of Pentacles, it's like somebody's trying to offer you something here to help you out and balance the situation out. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Somebody's coming up out of feeling like they defeated in the situation is what I'm seeing here. And this week, it's like somebody trying to help you with something. What is the energy? Yeah, definitely see it here. Yeah, you may be thinking then coming up, you made a law something here with the Five of Cups here. Scorpio, Pisces, energy, Cancer. In the future, you may lose something, person, place, or thing. In the past, you turned your back on things that no longer align with your truth, I feel here. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer here. You basically was standing up for yourself, telling people fuck up out of here. Here, I see what that energy. What is that beeping? That is getting on my nerves. With the future part is a new partnership, relationship, or friendship, or even a marriage that's coming towards you to meet you halfway. It could even be a doctor trying to help you out, or somebody in the healthcare field in some situation here. With the Three of Pentacles, you was working on something that was building your fame. Whatever you're doing could make you famous here. This is having outside help, outside influences. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo here. With the Tower, something was built on a faulty foundation and came tumbling down. You had to start from the bottom and work your way back up. I see you doing that, and that's why you're telling people fuck out of here. Yeah, you're not able to make something happen. You're trying to happen here. I thought that phone was on Do Not Disturb. You were trying to make something happen that you couldn't make happen in your present energy. It's just not your time, Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. This could be a woman. With the Strength here, you got strength to overcome something that you lost here. With the Knight of Cups, it's somebody that's not to be trusted that's coming into your air. That's going to offer you some bullshit. If your eyes open, you're going to see this. This is a crab type energy person. Yeah, you may be at a crossroads here. Overall energy with this person. But you want to move and lead them in the past and move forward. I love it here. You're going to come up out of seeing all them lies and bullshit here. Overall energy with the Ace of Wands. The Divine's giving you a new beginning and some type of opportunity to create something from the bottom and work your way up to the top. Something's going to make you famous here. You've been working on since the past. You could have been dealing with a Taurus in the present energy. Somebody that wanted to offer something. Somebody that's bullheaded, don't listen. Don't deal with that energy. With the Hermit reverse, you may not be going in praying or meditating like you're supposed to here. Yeah, the Six of Cups. Somebody's coming back from your past. That's what I'm saying. With their emotions all over, they're going to be trying to offer you something and this and that and other. Just leave them in the past like you already did with the Six of Swords here. That's a warning. And then with the Nine of Swords coming up out of sabotage energy, which I see. You could be dealing with an Aries too that's arrogant, that's trying to come back. Lead them where they at as well. Just move forward, period. That's not that. I think it's letting me know the thing was charged. I'm about to see if I can stop that noise. That's a pain. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? Somebody talk too much. Stop stalking me, or you stop stalking somebody. It's the energy that come out. Peace, light, and blessings. Don't forget. Oh, angel number 7. Look it up. See what the angels may want to say to you. Google it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.